Hello and welcome to another video. This is just a reminder of a survival series I have decided to start. So in this survival series, either I can play alone or with some friends. So sometimes I'll just upload the video me playing alone and sometimes with friends. So this is the first episode. So in this one, I just found a jungle temple nearby. Let me just show you. And also, because I chose to play with other friends is because the reason behind it is that the other friends can also explore new things in my world. So here is the way to jungle temple. We go through this jungle and it's like straight in the jungle. So the jungle temple has already been looted by me, so I won't be showing you much about it. So okay, you can see it. There it is. It's in the middle of a pond or something, water pond something. So it looks pretty majestic that way. Let me just give you a closer look. So this is a jungle temple I found. So be ready for the more episodes, because this will be a long series. In this series, our goal is just to find a Nether fortress. So we won't be cheating, like going in creative mode and getting some stuff. No, that's wrong. So we won't be doing much of that. So let me just get home. And also, I didn't show you my base. Let me just show you my base. So we found two more caves in that mountain side. These vines on this little hill give us a lot of advantage for climbing it, because some of it has rough terrain. So that's it, we are here. This iron sword which I'm holding is made from the loot that I got from the jungle temple. It was something like 6 iron ingots and 9 gold ingots. Yes, that was it. And I also found some melons in the jungle as usual. So let me just show you my base. This is just a secret hidden base so that my friends can come and hide here in case there's some problem. Okay, so bye guys, keep on watching, stay tuned for more survival series, goodbye.